wealth of knowledge. I want to thank you for this. We need to acknowledge, especially the Jays, the trainers in the police. These are the real workhorses in the mission.
You remained the greatest asset to disrupt and degrade Al-Shabaab within the ATMIS area of responsibility. This has enabled the creation of a favorable condition for peace and stability to prevail in the main population centers within Somalia.